So it is also important that the people we bring on are not only versed in answering the customer's questions, but representing the company in the best way.
I think I can do that. See, one of the reasons I really want this job, I know your company is growing, and I know there would be an opportunity.
You were previously arrested?
Yes.
And have you ever been involved in cartels, gangs?
Not anymore.
Not anymore. So your last full-time job, you...
Never.
But you're not part of gangs anymore.
My girlfriend, right? See, she asked me if I was tired of my life. Getting cut up, getting shot. Tell you for real. I'm not tired of my life. I'm worn out. See, I know people come in here all the time, ask you to take a chance on them. Tell you how they changed. See, I don't know from other people what makes them do how they do. But I'm 26 years old and all I gotta show for my life is a limp and a scar and a 5-year-old girl who needs her daddy to live straight. But I'm nothing anymore. I'm just trying to get a job.
What's the most education you've had?
I had a little bit of high school. But I like to read a lot.
What do you read?
English now. You need to keep practicing.
¿Lo agarraste?
What I say? In English.
You got it! Ah! Move! Scott!
One of the best part is, right? Like every month they have like a review, so like every month you could get a promotion.
Wow, that's good.
You know what? We should go to the store. Need a new shirt. Won't look good on the first day of work.
You're gonna be on the phone. You don't need a new shirt.
I know, but I feel like a new shirt. I feel, huh?
How do you feel?
I feel.